Dalawa kong lagoon. Dito sa ilalim ko ay meron silang inaalagaan ng mga koi fish. Ang Gawa Kong Eco Park is an institution na nagsusulong ng pag-aalaga sa ating kalikasan. First, sir?
Alex.
Alex, from what country?
United States.
United States. So, how long have you been here in the Philippines?
A week and a half.
Oh, a week and a half. What are you doing here? Vacation?
Vacation, also visiting family.
Oh, then where your family live from?
So, they're in Gawahon right now.
Oh, yeah. So how do you define Gawahon? Do you find it beautiful?
Yeah, very beautiful. And the falls.
Yes,
the falls. And it's great.
Have you been there in the falls?
Yeah. I swam at the falls, so it's really nice. I swam there this morning.
So how about the weather? Is it different?
It's good.
From?
Yeah. It's a lot different, yeah.
Yeah.
It depends. In the United States, there are some places where the weather would be similar to this, but also there are places that, well, I'm from Wisconsin, so it's a lot colder up there.
We're having some interview with you, sir. I'm Eliza Prinskasor from studying at Colegio de Santa Ana de Victorias. If you have time, can you visit our school?
I don't know. I think we're leaving tomorrow.
We're leaving.
Tomorrow.
Oh, sorry for that. But nice to meet you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you for having some interview.
Hi guys, I'm Riza. I'm Eliza Grace's friend and she make me here photographer. So walang hiyan yung kaklase, no? Ginawa ako yung
photographer. Wala.
300 lang niyo? Oh?